No, yo. Who are the top five fighters you can move like the best?
Huh?
Who are the top five fighters you can move like, imitate the best?
I don't know, a lot. You got Trinidad. You got Tyson. You got Roy. You got
Chicory.
I can't do it. You got Lopez. That's pretty much it.
Prince Nassim, Manny.
Nassim, yes, I can do
Floyd.
Nassim, Floyd, that's right. So yeah, I can do all that.
You'll have to give us a little taste of each one.
All right.
And they're Chinian too.
Call me up.
Okay. Who's the first guy? Is it Mike Tyson?
Call me up. Yeah. See you guys. Perdón. Okay, you call it up.
Okay.
Alright.
Tyson.
Tyson. I'm so used to throwing wide now. Tyson's like this. He's short, so.
Trinidad.
All right.
Okay, how about Manny?
Holy shit, that's Harry.
You're like this.
All right, I'm gonna do more.
All right, last one. Floyd.
That's easy.
Oh no, I forgot. Roy, you gotta show us Roy a little bit.
Alright.
Last one.
What's up, Roy, baby?
You must have forgot.
What do you got?
That's it.
Oscar
De La Hoya. Okay. Then Oscar in the wrong time. Combination
four. You know what's crazy, Nonito? You hit the mitts like people hit a heavy bag. You don't see that a lot.
Well, we do it like we're training, you know? We incorporate the teaching of strategy as well as, you can't just be like, oh, stop. Bup. Do this, do that, do this, do that. Stop. I want you to move. No. Incorporate like you're fighting.
Hey, people got style of De La Hoya.
What? I forgot De La Hoya's style. Is it like this? I gotta look at his style. It's one.
You have to put in your smile.
Yeah,
what is his style?
But thank you very much for that display. There you have it. Nonito Donaire can move like almost any fighter out there, from Tyson to Floyd Mayweather. For EsNews.com, I'm Melissa Pack reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SecBack.